Music going. I'm Chris Herman from 107.1 The Peak. Thank you one and all for coming out, supporting music. We made friends with KT Tunstall 10 years ago. She talked her way onto the Today Show, brought her guitar in, did Black Horse and the Cherry Tree. We were hip to it, and off we went. We've been playing her music and loving her music ever since. She's going to be out here in just a sec. Enjoy the music of KT Tunstall, and thanks for coming.
Pleasantville? How are you? We could not be happier being here. It's absolutely fantastic. We are gonna do the anti-rain dance for the next hour. I'm gonna play you some old stuff and some new stuff, and we're generally gonna rock the field. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Pleasantville is like the hub of beatboxing. Is that correct? Come on! I'm sure there's like some really deep beatboxers here today. I have no idea. You can all just say yes. I'm a deep beatboxer. Give us a shout out for the beatboxers! I'm a terrible beatboxer, but we're gonna have a go. We're gonna be like, this is gonna be like, it's gonna break the internet. It's gonna be a YouTube sensation. We're going to be Pleasantville Music Festival's first ever collective community beatbox. You game? Okay, two things. First thing you need is your kick drum goes like thus. It's a little far too, sorry. Okay, one, two, three. Come on, guys. I know we're in nature, but there's still, you know. One, two, three. Pretty good. Someone had some curry last night, but it's okay. Second thing you need is your snare drum. It goes like this. It's easier. One, two, three. Beautiful. Here we go.
Alone, just took the trees, spin around and the bustle.
this man, what's your name, sir? Donnie's made up a new song on the spot. It's called Improvisation. It goes, there's only one KT! I'd like a whole album from you, sir. Do you want to hear a new song? Glad you said that, because it's happening anyway. This is like the song version of when someone does something terrible to you and you don't want to lower yourself to their level and talk to them or argue with them. And instead you go home and you take out your favorite little sewing box and you make a little dolly. And then you do terrible things to him and pens. It's called Evil Eye. Here I am. what's your name? Maisie. Maisie knows this song already. You could come up here and sing it for me. So please tell me that you understand the feeling. It took me so long to get here, but here I am. You may have traveled very far to get to this festival, but that's not really what I'm talking about. I'm talking about getting through some stuff in your life and being at a music festival at the weekend. So this is all you need to know. It took me so long to get here, but here I am. Simple. It took me so long to get here, but here I am. On your own. You are so ready.
Better.
there's little small things in life that you should feel really proud of yourself about, and right now I'd really like you to show some appreciation to me because I can still tie my shoelaces. If you could please give me a round of applause. Now, Pleasantville. Has anybody here been unwise enough to get into a long-distance relationship? Okay, I'm gonna do my impression of Gandalf now and go do this. I go, "You fools!" It's a very stupid thing to do. I would say, and I think that you will understand this because you live in a beautiful place, is that you should go local. Shop local. Make sure that you can go to dinner and touch each other and stuff. It's really nice. But anyway, this is a song for those people, and all of us have gone through it, missing somebody. You ready, Maisie?
Oh, I've seen him far away. She's waiting like an iceberg, waiting to change. But she's cold inside, she wants to be like. Tied to me.
you. Here's another new one. This is called Maybe It's a Good Thing. Maybe. Scotland, where I'm from. It's really beautiful, and the fact that it's not raining is like some sort of fairy tale I was told as a child. It's like, shh, don't, what are you saying? Don't say it. Come on, rain. Just another half hour or so. Oh, poor Guster. Are you looking forward to seeing them? They're great guys. There are some heroes that you can meet and it'll be totally cool. So I'm just wondering what else there is to do in Pleasantville. Like, do you guys drink? I hear that there's some good Indian food and Italian food and wine. The wine is the big thing. And then obviously you must be outdoorsy type of people, I would think. Does anyone like horse riding? Do you see what I'm doing here?
Woo!
Stalling, feel like we're
festival called Glastonbury Festival. So Glastonbury, like us British people, we're quite uptight. You might have noticed that if you visited Britain as a tourist. I was like, hello. Nice, very nice to meet you. Not sure what else to say. That's how we are. So Glastonbury is this incredibly special weekend in the UK, much like this, but kind of wilder. It's like 200,000 people. And basically, all these British people just let their hair down. And it's amazing. And at that festival last year, I began writing this next song. And it's so cool to come back a year later and play at a festival! Okay, so, one more song. Oh no. You might have to hear this one next time. Do you want to hear, like, do you want to hear 10 seconds of it? Because I don't think you want to miss the next song, right? Okay, here's 10 seconds of the new song. And it's called The Healer, and I wanted to say that there's so much crazy stuff going on in the world, that being here together and just being tolerant of one another and not afraid of each other and enjoying each other's company is a wonderful thing. Difference to what's happened for me in America, and I'm sure the reason why many of you have heard my stuff, so thank you to them so much. And to Pleasantville Music Festival, what a wonderful weekend. Thank you guys.
The faces of half of the world is a half of the world. see. You gotta sing it super loud.
Suddenly I see.
Pretty good.
Suddenly I see.
Come on, beer people. Suddenly I see. I can hear you. Suddenly I see.
We'll be back over on the East Coast in September. We hopefully see you then. We love you.